We're going to go over how to report wash sale listed on your broker statement into tax software.
It is frequently listed on a broker statement such as one you receive from Fidelity, Vanguard, or Charles Schwab. Wash sale adjustment means that the investor sold the security at a loss and then within 30 days before or after the sale purchased the same or substantially similar security. When you enter Form 1099-B into tax software, it creates Schedule D, where all the gains and losses are recorded. Most software has an option to enter transactions one at a time, but if you have more than 3 to 4, you also have an option to enter a summary of all the transactions. I can see that the wash sale is listed for our short-term transactions, for which bases are reported to the IRS. In each software, I will detail the transaction type, total sales proceeds, and cost basis. I will also indicate that these transactions were considered covered, meaning the cost basis was reported to the IRS. To identify wash sale, answer yes when asked if you need to make adjustments to the cost basis. Wash sale transactions are marked with code W, which you can select by checking the appropriate box in TurboTax. In FreeTaxUSA, continue to the next screen to indicate if you had any wash sale transactions, and then enter the amount listed on your 1099-B. If a wash sale is listed, it means that the loss is disallowed as a deduction on the original sale. However, the loss will be added to the cost basis of the newly purchased security. So in our case, the difference between the cost basis and sale price is a loss of $1,131.08. However, you can see that the net realized loss is only $941.33 because the $189.75 of wash sale loss is disallowed. Thanks so much for watching.